This first-year defender was asked to do a lot during his first campaign with the Erie Otters. He played in every game but one for the team and showed a lot of promise as the future of the Erie Blue Line. He recorded 25 assists and 28 points during his rookie season and was named to the OHL's All-Rookie First Team. The 2013-2014 Rookie of the Year, Travis Dermott.